serve, girls. I can't hear you. I know I didn't see that. No. Shoulders to target, shoulders to target. Morgan needs to give feedback and not let people practice incorrectly. We don't have our shoulders to our target. We're hitting off our fist. Morgan, when have they learned how to spike? They have never learned how to spike. They can tip, but nobody's... So if you want them to spike, you're going to have to show them how to do it or tell them to tip. Mary, do not kick my ball. Thank you. Justin, come here, please. You're a soccer player, huh? Volleyballs are not in the place to reach through to the soccer ball. You probably just destroyed that ball. When you kicked it, now it's going to have the interior interfere. It's going to have a slow leg, and it won't step to the top. So you have to really be kept to the ball. Don't let the girls sit on them. Don't let them kick them.
Okay.
And where, because they don't know.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry.
Now you know. Okay. We have not really learned how to spike because we didn't break it down with the legs and then without the ball and then with just a toss and then finally like she's doing, but she's advancing her possession way too fast. The spike time. Cup's been turned. It looks like she's got it under control. She is good collecting.
Good.
Tia. Tia, get another ball. It was just kind of flat. Good job! What a team, what a team! Somebody help it! Uh-oh, that was a little bit of a legal pass. Bump? No basketball dunking there. Yes. Thank you. got my hands full there. Mrs. Lavergne. So, who's referee and who's umpire?
Okay.
We are not going to play backyard ball. Morgan, you need to be on this side as the umpire. You have the line and the net violations. No extra points for hitting the teacher.
Thank you.
Getting a serve reception so they... Almost close.
Gotta wait until he sets it. Can't approach it before he sets it.
Sorry, I can't move my camera. Oh, jump serve. Way to go, Mary.